Hello everybody, my name is Ilya Malkov and you are on Astrobath. Astrobath is not a place, it is a space where I charge my astro batteries and share this energy with you. Today I have come to do some astro photos. Last time I was here when it was the position of Saturn and I did visual astronomy, and now I'll set up my telescope for the astrophoto using Sony A7S camera. Just look how big this telescope is. It is a Newton reflector, 1000 millimeters focal length, 1 meter. And last time I used this eyepiece for visual astronomy. I showed Jupiter and Saturn to my children. So today I'll put it to the box. And attach this reducer corrector, coma corrector, with Optolong L Pro filter to the focuser of my telescope. Today I also plan to check the collimation. But you may see that the collimation is okay. The beam of light, look at it. Is here. It doesn't reflect to the field, to the white field. So the collimation is okay. Now I plan to attach coma reducer and corrector by Sharpstar and the Optolong L Pro filter. So the collimation is perfect, and if the ring attaches well. So I have attached the telescope, and its weight is about 10 kilograms. The mount capacity is also 10 kilograms. This mount has backlashes, and it is not suitable for the astrophotography, but I'll give it another try. Now it's going to show me the nep. Oh, this is the nep. So I will focus now and then choose a target. It took about 15 minutes. There are two options of powering up my camera. One option is to use this battery, 12 volt, with such adapter purchased on AliExpress. This gives 4 amperes The other option is to use this adapter from Sony, sold with the camera, and this dummy battery with USB cord. Instead of this battery from Sony, I have connected it to the adapter and then to my AC power there. This is one variant. This is the other variant. I decided to use my smartphone camera while my main camera is used for astrophotography. So please tell me if it is okay to have such quality of the video. And I think that it is better than nothing. You may see that I'm sitting here now and the process of astrophotography is going on. I think it is not bad. But still, if I turn off the guiding, the error will increase by half a minute. I still making photo using my LXD75 Meade mount and standard Sony A7S camera. I know there are various techniques to process astrophotos. I didn't know really their essence, but I guess that each astrophotographer has his own algorithm of processing. I decided to make the astrophotos as honest as I can, and I decided to get as much data as possible and make as less adjustments and improvements, artificial improvements of that photo as possible, as less as possible. Really, I plan and I do processing in Photoshop. I really adjust the curve a bit and contrast, brightness and white balance, and that is all. So I'm just plan to collect more and more photons as I can, and you'll see the result quite soon. Also, compared to my previous result, when about 50 minutes of data was collected, you will compare it, and I think that it is the most interesting thing in my Dumbbell Nebula project. So, this is the morning after my astrophoto session, and I'm on my way back home. I have made a small stop just to say hello to you and tell you that my target was Dumbbell Nebula and M27, and this is not a new target for me. I did a photo of this nebula. I understand that it is maybe requires more time spent on it, and maybe it requires different equipment. What else? I wish you to keep your astro batteries charged and let all those photons that have passed millions and billions of kilometers and miles reach your hearts and make you happy, and see you next time on AstroBath.